It's been 10 years, dad never home locked up and shit. Look, your school just ain't for a nigga like me, so I fucking quit. Look, and the streets been so good to me.
Beautiful voice.
I hit the stove, I make a hit. If ain't no money involved to me, it ain't making no sense. I took a look, and I made a lie.
Tie.
Throw my drip. Sauce I love, who gon' clean this shit?
Bro, wait. Young Thug who? Unsigned Rappers versus Signed Rappers Part 2. Who's better? We'll find out. Drink water. Run that back?
Control my drip. Sauce I love, who gon' clean this shit? Sauce I love. Ice on my neck, ice on my bitch.
That was easy. I'm
sorry. Out of college, but bitch, I'm still ballin'. I know that you jealous a little bit. She seen my picture and heard I'm a singer. If I pull it out, then she kissing it. I'm taking chances and chasing.
Hold up, hopped out, moonwalk. Ooh, step back, glow check.
Bro,
did that smooth. Nobody can mess with my move.
What is this right now, bro? Michael Trapson? Don't tell me this is a guy who pretends to be Michael Jackson and raps.
Ooh. Step back, glow check.
Bro, this fool really looks like Michael Jackson. Ew.
Did that smooth. Nobody can mess with my move. Nobody.
Wait, I gotta look that up. Oh no. If Michael Jackson was a mumble rapper.
You don't want no smoke.
Nah, bro, we can't get into this. That's a different video, bro. Signed, dude. Signed, 100%. 24K Golden is super, super good. I think he's gonna be a superstar.
My foot on the gas, take off. How can I let these boys pass me? Make a move when the single get nasty. He get jammed since he wanna be flashy. Keep a shooter on deck, tell him blasting. So you already.
Bitch, you ain't a thug, you ain't in jam pop. Red yacht, I'ma keep on stopping till it's near pop. Fizz rock, I can't be caught slipping, so the fizz hot.
Shake well.
I had to honor my vest to protect myself. Still got the city on my.
I'm on a roller coaster, summer deep in outer space. I'm with my baby, give me face in different kind of places. I'm feeling heavy, looking hefty in a rocket Chevy. I'm missionary.
My guy, Beam, come on.
Let's get higher. Take another one, let's get higher. Take another one, let's get higher.
Choking, worry about a butt cheek, bitch. You can miss me playing ukulele. I don't even play though.
Come on,
I ain't doing
six
no
dogs.
Verse, quit asking.
What's poppin'? Brand new, we just hopped in.
I got options.
I could pass that bitch like Stockton.
Watch anime, yeah. Pull up in that candy paint. I'm switching lanes, yeah. Yellow gold all on my chain. Look like lemonade, yeah. Pull up with some.
Now this one is a real, real test. Jack Harlow versus Oliver Francis. That's actually a good matchup. Wow, dude. There's so much nostalgia with Oliver Francis's music. If you've been paying attention to underground rap for years, then you know that he has to have a couple of songs that you like that just make you feel so good, you know? And Jack Harlow's pretty new. I mean, pretty new to the masses. I don't know, man. Oliver's been holding it down for the underground. I gotta go Oliver Francis on that one. There's just something in my heart. I can't go against him. But Jack Harlow is fire though.
Man, quick, mini me. All my bitches think I can't be. All my hoes done switched on me quick. Got this up a cup of lemonade.
Skin did, hey, dark skin dancer, nice ass waist, yeah. That's just my taste at times.
One of my favorite artists right now. Gotta go on time.
I just took a pink pill and I don't feel numb. I hear niggas name dropping, but they still duck. Better hit the chill button, not for real, young and nothing.
Trust these old, and I can't trust these niggas. I told that bitch I want her, but that don't mean I need her. Her pussy get hella wet. I call her Aqua.
Signed.
Fashion post. Lately I've been nodding off the Zan, so who knows? Hey, don't understand, I gotta ride with the pole.
Oh man, dude, RIP Cloudy Nueve, bro. As soon as I discovered him, I was like, wow, this is my new favorite artist. I'm gonna promote him so much. I love his music. And then I found out he passed away, and dude, like, I'm still cut up about it. I listen to his music every single day. Definitely gotta go Unsigned for that, and we gotta run it back one more time for Cloudy, dude.
Rubs, I suppose. Lately I've been nodding off the Zan, so who knows? Hey, don't understand, I gotta ride with the pole. I've been chasing back.
Ah, man.
To a beamer. Knew it from the moment that I seen ya. Underlay, underlay, mama, ea. Underlay, underlay, mama, ea.
What's up? Feeling sweat, why hit me on that bullshit? It had me on myself.
Dodger Hills, extra help. Tub of jail, I need myself.
Money, Michigan. Duh. Jelani.
We split a lick, kiddo. Money, get up. Fuck with me, I fuck with y'all. Great digger. Might hit your hoe with y'all. Broke niggas. I don't get along with y'all.
Religious, so I'm gon' feed off IG.
Party comes in many forms. One day opens any door.
Dude, I just got put onto Breakins. I just started listening to his music. I think he has a lot of potential. Oh, that's such a mismatch, dude. That's such a mismatch. They're not even close to similar, but I gotta go with Too Rare, dude. Too Rare is gonna be a star. For sure. Breakins is dope though. By the time you see this, there's gonna be a reaction video to Breakins on my second channel. So go follow the second channel. There's some other good content over there, so you'll like it.
Your man is a fruity pebble. These niggas fake, they two-tone. Got this shit rocking like heavy metal. Whipping the bank on my Armstrong. Dick ride niggas, they cheerleaders.
Bro, wait, that beat though? Let's run that beat back real quick.
Your man is a fruity pebble. These niggas fake, they two-tone. Got this shit rocking like heavy metal. Whipping the bank on my Armstrong. Dick ride niggas, they cheerleaders.
For the people that die. Why expect a thing?
First of all, huge mismatch. Lil Darky versus Rico Havoc. Total mismatch. Also, what was that part of the song that they put in this? Like, this is not Lil Darky's best version of a rap song, you know? Total mismatch. Totally weird. But Lil Darky's awesome, and I would pick Lil Darky versus Rico Havoc, but I feel like we're talking about rap music here, right? This is not even a good...
For the people that die.
I think even Lil Darky would agree that that song, at least this part of it, sounds more like a rock song. Huge mismatch here. Totally random. I don't know why it's set up like that, but I want to pick Lil Darky because he's the better artist, but like, for the sake of the video, gotta go Rico Havoc. Hope that makes sense to you guys.
Market right here, my face is seat. Let's take a trip, maybe up north, or maybe the beach.
This dude's go five.
Time for my brother got shot. Before my brother got shot, I'd probably be gone right now. Said I'd probably be gone right now.
That was actually a good matchup. Although one of them sounds a little bit more pop, and the other one sounds a little bit more rap. But I think I'll go Unsigned for that one. I think I'll go J-Esco. The numbers are in, and Unsigned has 9, and Signed has 6, which is the perfect. And I totally didn't do it on purpose, but that could be the best score in history. Yeah, that wasn't planned at all. But of course, I'm gonna favor the Unsigned Rappers because that's my brand. However, they're both, whether they're unsigned or signed, it doesn't really have anything to do with the quality of the music. And a lot of them are still pretty underrated and unknown. Also, if you're an unsigned artist or you're a signed artist and you're an underrated artist, check out my other page called Jota, where I post music videos for free for underrated rappers. And to those of you out there that are the loyal subscribers and you come back for every video, thank you so much. I appreciate you. I hope you're having a great day. I hope you're not so bored in quarantine. And hopefully my videos have been able to help you. And that's pretty much it. My name is Patrick CC. Stay hydrated.